My mom used to tell me as a kid, when God blesses you, it's your job to take that blessing and use it as an opportunity to bless others. As I reflect on my journey, I'm blessed to say I'm a professional basketball player. I remember praying for the life that I live right now, and I'm very grateful for it. As a kid, I had big dreams. Making my dreams turn into a reality came with many challenges and obstacles along the way. It wasn't easy, but we overcame it. There are lessons you learn at being at the bottom that prepares you for all the success at the top. I am inspired and committed to see the next generation of athletes chase their dreams. I'm using my platform to empower the youth because I recognize the hard work, dedication, and the passion required to become successful. And with all that being said, enjoy the journey, enjoy the different experiences and the people you meet, embrace the new challenges, and be excited for your future. It's too late to fail, amen.
I'm gonna be me, she be not good. Carry me from down straight to the top. 2020 was you tough. Fall ground, almost gave up. Moving all of my pain with a jello. Go naked in my room, I speak to God. Bye bye God, I know Sabi all. So guide me as I did move on.